Instead of adding starch, you're just going to add some flour and water to thicken up the broth a bit. Gives it a nice milky texture, and it's almost done. And then we're going to pop our broth in the oven. First, removing all the pans. I thought we should have been out already. It helps season the pan.